Here's the little fella that was making all the ruckus up in our ceiling. We got him in a live trap, and we're probably gonna set him free over yonder, far enough that he doesn't come back. Look at how good his fur looks. It's because he was on a organic hazelnut and walnut diet supplied by Sergey.